this morning. I'd like this to be brief, but I would like all of your take. We've implicitly there talked about business rationale for owning football clubs and emotion. Any businessman worth his salt is going to say that trying to make money is better than trying to lose money. And Infantino, Gianni Infantino, said yesterday, everyone will benefit. If the regulations are violated, there will be consequences. The train has left the station. Peter, what's your view? FFP, well, good for you, bad for you?
I'm in favour of it. What my concern will be is its implementation and how well it's monitored. And I think, by and large, English clubs and the English culture and tradition is we stick with the rules and we try and make them work and abide by them. And I hope that will apply elsewhere.
Can you be competitive if you break even? By competitive, I don't mean. Can you do what you're doing
there is
right
quite
now?
There's quite a margin as well of losses.
€5 million.
For losses you can carry. So I think it's okay, so long as it's implemented and well and monitored properly and made to work. The downside is that it reinforces, in a way, the people at the top, because it would stop someone else coming in. Say we had another Abu Dhabi and wanted to buy Stoke and wanted to put in whatever 800 million I understand they put in, circa. They couldn't do that, and therefore Stoke could never get to that point.
Well, we're not going to rerun this morning. But